Well, around 200 Indiana National Guard soldiers and airmen got their COVID-19 vaccines at the Johnson County Armory today. They've been on the front lines during the pandemic, working in long-term care facilities, COVID testing sites, protective equipment distribution warehouses, and food banks. Indiana and New York are the first two National Guard states to pilot a Defense Department program that allocates doses of the vaccine to soldiers and airmen.